So hello guys, today I'm going to do some review of the watch strap. So this is the watch strap that I bought from AliExpress. Can see, this is the watch strap. So let's open it all together. My watch strap, my old watch strap here is broken, so I need to replace with the new one. This is the Frank Muller watch. See, it's broken. So this is the new one. And the size of it is the same. Okay. So let's check it all together, everyone. So in order to replace it, we need to take off the old strap. I don't know, I have never done this before. But I think I can do it. Okay, it's working now. Okay, did it. It's the normal one. Don't need to use the screw. I did it. So we replace it with the new one here. Okay. So I replace the old one to the new one. The original one is better. Okay, so see, beautiful now. Okay, so here you go. That one, so we finish replacing the new strap for my watch. So it's beautiful. But it's quite big for my hand. I think it's very beautiful now. Okay, so we replace the old one with the new one. Okay, so thank you guys. See you in the next video.